time you gave your auntie a foot rub, boy? You corns ain't never bit nobody.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya.
Welcome to my shop, honey. What do you have in mind? Come back anytime.
One of them nights you feel like getting down. Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. At least you had that old raggedy-ass Harry style. I was about to have to drop your ass.
Man, fuck you, nigga. I wish I hadn't cut it.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out. Ooh. My car! In and out. No fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Terrian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it.
These tracks are so hot, we are melting the planet. Wow, I think I'm the cause of it.
Man, we doing this shit or what? The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I'm gonna make this look easy. Hey! I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me, perfect sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep him
moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Underlay, motherfucker. It got to be this other one. If that wasn't it... My powers of deduction is telling me it's right there.
Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
No, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
You're gonna die!
Just going look, homie. Find your bitch ass some cover.
Oh!
Get down, fool!
Oh, shit!
Shit, on your left! Driving, right? Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you're doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, man?
Motherfucker.
Mr. 80s action movie body count, motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on. Just get on this shit.
Oh my
you
God.
Gotta watch out, homie. And watch that shit, homie. Whoa.
Motherfucker's getting away from him.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor. You're right. Don't get careless, homie. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
You slipping, fool! Homie, you tripping! We're in the middle of some gangster shit, man. Where you going? You being a dick, you know that? Homie.
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
Let's get it!
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Man, you lost him already. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass so we can get what we came for. That's the bike we came for. You want your bike, bitch?
Hey, near the bar. Fucking back at
home. Time to get that shit up, no credit, motherfucker. Shoot him down.
Man, sorry about that.
Coordinated, motherfucker. We got it. Take the bike and meet me at the car wash round the way. Be cool, my nigga.
Necesita es más impostores y gente plástica que quiera ser famosa.
I agree with you. We need more fake plastic people that want to be famous. There's not enough of them in this city.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Who cares?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it, for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at?
All right, shit, where we going?
Truck's at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit. Sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in.
Absolutely nowhere. You want to up your running game? Run like a caveman. Finally, shoes are getting back to nature. Toe shoes. You were born barefoot. Your ancestors...
All right, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Deformed, web-toed, brightly colored feet. Just like our ancestors that died at 25 of rickets. They're like wearing no shoes at all, as nature intended. Toe shoes. They're shoes for toes and twats.
Breaking news.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking from south of the border.
Is the paparazzi going out of business? Some hope so.
A quiet cul-de-sac erupted in gang violence yesterday as a bloody massacre left several Vagos gang members dead. A trail of devastation and no clear idea what happened.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopeheads. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real? Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Once again, that there are no limits to what people are prepared to sacrifice in exchange for the illusion. explosion of relevance and popularity. Life Invader CEO Jay Norris will unveil the product himself on live television.
Since 1975, the brutal murder and dismemberment of starlet Leonora Johnson has remained...
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Richards Majestic and grandson of movie mogul David Richards told a reporter that his grandfather claimed to have destroyed a confession letter in the weeks before his death.
Give Mama what she wants!
Look, enough with that shit, all right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
You said you'd help me.
Industry in Los Angeles.
I seen JB do this after a G-Rock. That's whack.
The local paparazzi union says that high resolution can't...
What are you doing? You see some stoplight, I don't?
I left my love in San Francisco with 10,000 in dough. I put her on the road with the world, told her hold that purse. We're gonna cash out, get more. Down from the jump, hand on the pump. See my shit.
Okay, boo, you can drop it right here. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool?
How you doing?
Hola, mama. No, I can't come over past that.
Is that Pete? It's Tanya. You don't want the one, Tanya?
I got stuff to do, mama.
Yeah, JB's girl. Come on. His self-treatment is so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergy's been giving him hell.